One deep in the forest, there lived a little tiger named Zihu. He had golden fur, but was very timid. Every night, when the stars filled the sky, Zihu'd find a quiet corner and curl up there to sleep. One day, when Zihu woke up, he found himself lost. He wandered in the forest for a long time, but couldn't find his way home. As night fell and the moon rose, Zihu felt scared and lonely. At that moment, a friendly rabbit came by. He saw Zihu's predicament and said, "Zihu, don't be afraid. Let me take you home." Zihu felt very grateful and followed the rabbit back to his home. On the way home, the rabbit kept comforting Zihu, telling him that the forest was actually full of love and friendship. Finally, when they arrived at Zihu's home, Zihu turned to the rabbit and said, "Thank you, friend. I feel warm and safe now. Good night. May you have a sweet dream too." The rabbit smiled and nodded, then quietly left. Zihu lay on his bed, closed his eyes, and felt grateful and joyful in his heart. Zihu found his way home with the company of friendship, learning bravery and gratitude along the way. On this beautiful night, he gave the rabbit a warm goodnight blessing, hoping he would have a wonderful dream too.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.